Jeanette Paris has been painting pumpkins in the likeness of celebrities and politicians since 1988. She says her pumpkins are basically a snapshot of pop culture. But her most popular pumpkin came a couple of years ago, dubbed the Trumpkin, a pumpkin resembling Donald Trump. It got coverage internationally, and now Spirit Paris spends hours in her top secret garage studio and has become so popular that people try and get a sneak peek of her pumpkins before each Halloween. It'll be interesting to see what she comes up with this year. So here in the Fox 2 kitchen, we have some pumpkins that are a little less carving oriented. I would say more slicing is the way that we handle these pumpkins here. Joining me is Kyle with Papa John's. And let's talk about your jack-o'-lantern pizza that you guys have right now.
That's right. So this is something fun that we've been offering the last couple of years in the spirit of one of the busiest days of the year for us.
Is it? So Halloween is one of the busiest days
absolutely,
of the year?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Didn't know that.
And we have these, you know, through Halloween for $11 a piece.
I love it. So obviously there's the pepperoni on the outside and as the eyes and the mouth, are the jack-o'-lantern pizzas always pepperoni?
Yes.
Yes, that's how it works.
Yeah, okay. It would be tough to, you know, make the image of it.
It would be. I didn't know how crazy we were getting here. You guys obviously have these and right now they're on special, right?
Yeah, that's right. They are for $11 a piece through Halloween. And we also have a couple other carryout specials going on.
Because now that I know it's your busiest day of the year.
That's right. So now through Halloween, we have a large one topping for $8 for carryout. And then tomorrow and Thursday, we're doing a Halloween happy hour, which is from 2 to 5. And that's two large one topping pizzas for $15 for carryout.
And those both are carryout specials.
Correct.
I, you know what? It's funny. I'm not a big fan of like pumpkin spice things. I know, like hold the booze here, but I am a big fan of pizza. So I feel like a pumpkin pizza, just shaped as a pumpkin, could be more up my alley.
That's right.
And we just heard our photographer, he told us, and don't fact check us on this. He told us that a slice of pizza for breakfast is healthier than a bowl of cereal. Again, let's not get too deep into the facts there, but he claims this to be true. So an even better excuse to maybe start off your night with pizza, obviously then wash it down with a little bit of Halloween candy. How many pizzas, this is gonna maybe throw you, any idea how many deliveries you guys do Halloween night? Or how many more?
Well,
like two times the volume than a regular night?
Yeah, it's pretty close. So one of the biggest things we focus on is safety because there's a lot of kids out on the streets and we wanna make sure our drivers are being safe. So it does take a little bit longer than normal to get the pizzas to the customers, but you know, we want to put safety first.
Yeah, order in advance or come pick up, then you can get that carryout special.
That's right.
There you go. We've solved a lot of pizza problems this morning. Again, get this jack-o'-lantern pizza. I think you will surprise your party guests. I think so. All right, Kyle, thanks so much for coming in. Don't go anywhere, we got more ahead.